I notice whoever the sad piece of shit is reacting to my videos, they only react to the negative stuff. So, I try to refrain.